Hey, Stone Cold Steve Austin here with my next guest on the Broken Skull Sessions, WWE Hall of Famer and King of the Mountain, Jeff Jarrett. Jeff, you were known with your handy work with a guitar. Not exactly playing it, but putting it to good use. I'd like for you to name your five greatest smash hits.
Ooh, putting it to good use. I like how you said that. The easiest, lowest hanging fruit's got to be number one, Beetlejuice.
What'd you call me?
Slapnut.
You know who you're talking to?
Yeah, you, Slapnut.
Oh, my God!
Beetlejuice.
The gift that keeps on giving. Number two, Goldust was a really sweet shot.
What a shot! Number three, I guess back in the Nitro days, Goldberg. He was next. Down goes Goldberg.
Four, Kurt Angle. He's got a big noggin, kind of like you, Steve. Oh, but
don't get any ideas.
No, Kurt Angle, and then, oh man, how could I not say this one? What you talking about, Gary Coleman?
Yes. God Almighty!
What you talking about, Willis? Gary Coleman was a favorite of mine as well.
All right, those are Jeff's favorite smash hits. He is my next guest on the Broken Skull Sessions, and that's the bottom line.